I was out scavenging, and I thought I was alone. Noise.
Don't be like that. Calm down. Let's do this.
Where are you going?
Let's do this. Where are you going?
Thank you. Expected Haran's destiny to turn out so close to its intention. And yet, so far.
What do you mean?
Haran has always been something of an enemy. It was originally settled in the Middle Ages, but it has always been an open city, a center of trade and commerce. Because of that, the prevailing attitude here has consistently been one of tolerance and acceptance. People of all nationalities, ethnicities, religions, all were welcome within Haran's borders. As long as they could pay the city's taxes.
Sounds like a good thing.
you would think. And for the most part, it has been. The aborted global athletics games would have highlighted the city's diversity.
So why do you sound so down about it?
Because the outbreak has demonstrated what I fear is one of the more fundamental elements of human nature. We divide ourselves. We divide ourselves and we look for an enemy. Survivors in the tower are a diverse lot, it's true. But who are we more frightened of? Infected? Or Rise and his army of gangsters? And Rise himself? I'm told his men are just as varied as those of us here. And yet, he sends them against us. If old lines fade, we draw new lines.
Okay, well, thanks for that bit of inspiration.
Are you the one who rescued that little boy?
How's he doing?
He's on his way back to the tower. Brecken sent a messenger through. He had to go back anyway, so he just took Sammy with him. He'll be with his mum by tomorrow.
Thanks. That's good to know. Maybe I'll see him back at the tower.
So you're the new running guy. I am Bajoram. I'm not much to look at, but I'm a man who can put money in your pockets. Real money. My scout locates viable predators, and the runner waves a red flag at them. They will then pursue you until you either give them the slip, or they eat your head. Both are acceptable outcomes for me.
So how much?
Since you're just getting started, your reward would be small. But that amount would increase as your successes accrue.
If you're looking for food, you've got to wait and get your rations like everyone else.
Well, that's not why I'm here. I'm Crane. I'm a runner. Anything I should be looking for out there?
We're pretty much out of everything. Food, water, medicine. You wouldn't expect Old Town to be poorer than the slums, but it is. Got to admit, it makes me wonder about those rumors of a big supply cache hidden somewhere in the city. Too bad the one person who'd know if it's true is David Erdl. You can't get anything out of him.
Where do I find him?
Across town. He's not dangerous. He's just difficult. He's the former town clerk, and he can be extremely bureaucratic about things. Try not to kill him. But if you have to kill him, I'll totally understand.
Thank you.
button. You'd do the same if you were in my shoes.
Wrong.
Not if he's dead. Really dead.
Put some heart on him!
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
No!
Thank you.
Ah!
Switched all three valves.
Brilliant. Now, you just have to do the same in the main pumping station. Give me a shout once you're there.
Thank you.
Okay, what now?
Look for the main valve.
See that?
Done. Mort, any progress?
Yes, yes! We've got water again, not just in our building, but in my whole district, too. You did my job, and you did it well. Even the fountain works again. Amazing, Crane.
Good. Yeah, it's better to drink water than energy drinks.
Thank you. He bit me! He bit me! Ugh.